And welcome back, guys. We're going to be playing some more Fort Solis. Make sure to hit the like button, make sure to subscribe button. Let's get back into it.
Feels great to be included. Feels like what I'm doing here is more than just keeping the drill spinning. This planet, this base, it can house evolution. That matters. Wow, I sound just like her.
Why is everything after me?
Calling this after a long day. I've just been out to look at more weather damage to the arrays. We're cycling out of season towards the storms, and tensions are high here. Days are getting harder. The site is on course, and we continue to work towards a better tomorrow.
Well, now they definitely need a new winch. Hey, they have an orbit!
A printer?
Yeah! Very cool.
But yet, Star Walks are dull.
Oh, it's a different vibe. The generator looks like it was powered down.
Powered down? How?
Like someone hacked the control panel and overrode security.
Well, why would someone do that?
No idea. Whoever it was obviously didn't want a record of anything. With the security compromised, I'm unable to reboot the generator. I'm locked out.
What about the other generator?
It's been sabotaged.
Okay, that's it. You need to return right now.
Yeah, okay. Yeah. It's time to get back.
Ah! 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 Who else answered the alarm? How many are with you? I ask you question.
Are you okay? Central, come in. Central.
Roger, this is Central.
This is Jessica Appleton, Fort Minor.
We have your incident report and we have dispatched security forces to evaluate the situation.
How long before they're there?
Not until morning. They're dispatched from Meridiani Plano. Please remain calm whilst you wait.
Hang in there, Jack. I'm on my way. What? What the hell is happening? Nice night for a walk, I guess.
No climbing for me, then.
Access denied. Lockdown in full effect.
Thank you. am I supposed to get in? Ah, he left his tools in the LTV. Why does he even have this in here? Not that I'm complaining. I mean, I guess I am. I'm sure it's fine to cut this door. Only one way to find out, really.
Oh my god, I'm so sorry. I did not mean to scare you. I saw you out in the storm. Are you okay?
Yeah. Yeah, I'm fine.
Good. Good. Because there is some really weird shit going on here, right?
Yeah.
I'm sorry, who are you?
Jessica Appleton. And you?
I'm Nick. I run the drills around here. I did, you know.
Where's your team?
Oh, I mean, they're off-site. We can't drill in these storms. Who are you here with?
No one. I'm responding to an alarm.
Oh, right. The alarm.
Look at her go.
Hey, come on.
Where are you going? Where are you going? I can help you, okay? You need to calm down, just breathe, and you open the door and I'll take you to go see your friend, okay? All right, but you gotta calm down, and you gotta open the door, okay? Come on, open the door, just open the door. It's easy, open the door, open the door, open the door.
Open the fucking door!
I'm sorry I got mad. Sometimes I just... Boom!
I'll be seeing you.
What are you doing, Jessica? He was in the maintenance unit. That I know. I need to check it.
Level 5, access required.
Why would he come after everyone? Come on, Appleton. Stay on mission. Right. Now, where is the maintenance unit?
Airlock sequence complete.
I need to find Jack before the storm hits. Please be in here. Here. Where is he?
Helen tried to silence me. And people need to know.
Know what?
That this is bigger than just us. But don't worry, I'm looking into Helen's work right now.
What was she doing?
Come to the greenhouse. I'll show you.
Jack must be there with him.
Thank you.
Door locked.
Alrighty, that looks like a good place to stop. Make sure to like button, make sure to subscribe button. I'll see you guys in the next video.